Patrick is out with the CMX boys riding timber sleds. So that kind of inspired me to get my timber sled out of the trailer. She's been in the trailer the entire year so far, and I have yet to even ride it with the timber sled kit on. So I'm not going to go too far from the cabin today, just because I'm so low and I'm just testing this kit out for the first time, and I don't have any brakes. So that's why I didn't go up with Patrick and the CMX guys, is because of, because I don't have brakes. This is sweet. I like timber sledding. So we're just gonna go like back over here into the state forest lands and this is fun. The only time I've ever been on a timber sled before this was for like 5 minutes on Patrick's sled out in Colorado. This is sick though. Seen that coming. That must be the road up there. You can't let your front ski dip in, otherwise it kind of stops you. Oh, this is a lot of fun though. Patrick was telling me this is like perfect timber sled conditions, and I believe him. Okay, so this is all public because the snowmobile trail runs through here. So I rode single track all summer, but this is my first time on a timber sled. Oh, here's that trail. Fuck. Ow. You can't rely on stepping into the ground to hold your weight up on these things. because your leg just doesn't reach that far. What is this? Hello, goat path? I was gonna get nut tapped. This is so much fun. Almost whiskey throttled. Oh! I have not had so much fun in a long time. I'm not kidding. Thank you. I have no idea where this little single track is taking me. So we're just gonna go with the flow, baby. Getting thick. Somebody's got this all marked out. Oh, moose poop. Better make sure there's not any moose in here. So I'm gonna check the map and figure out how far I've actually made it. So I have no clue where I am. And I don't know if I trust this thing 100%. So, oh yeah, good thing I'm checking. We're about to pop into somebody's backyard. So we're gonna turn on our tracker, because I'm pretty sure we came through here and didn't touch any private land. But I wanna be sure that we don't touch any private land. As you can see here, we are in fact in county land, county property. Or state, whoever owns this chunk here. Blasting through the trees. We'll just follow the road. Yeah, I figured there'd be tracks down here. That's why I came this way. So that goes to that one development. I want to go this way. Oh, no trespassing, okay. Now they lay it down. Here and I've messed up both my hand guards. So, we're doing pretty good. Yep.